There are two ways to get started with Lexis Practice Advisor: search and browse. Browse within a particular practice area. Use the Explore Practical Guidance pod, where you can browse by practice area, jurisdiction, or content type. If you know exactly what you're looking for, start by entering a keyword in the search box at the top of the screen, the same way you would perform a Google search. You can enter either a natural language search or a terms and connectors search. For easy access to the sources you use most, customize your dashboard to your area of practice. To do so, select More, then Settings. Under the General tab, you can set Lexis Practice Advisor as your default landing page whenever you sign on with your Lexis Advance ID. Select the Lexis Practice Advisor tab for further customization. Here, you can select your default practice area and set your preferences for viewing results. Once you select a practice area, use the task menu on the left side of the screen to review a list of most relevant topics. The task menu is structured in a way that allows you to browse by practice area or quickly drill down by subtopic to find more specific results. Here, you can refine your search further or browse a comprehensive collection of practice area content. As you select a subtopic in the task menu, you can choose to view all related content by content type, including practice notes, forms, clauses, checklists, articles, secondary materials, cases, and more. Once you locate a document relevant to your task, you can save it to a folder. You'll be prompted to create a new folder or choose a folder that you've previously saved, making it easy to come back to your work at any time. History provides quick access to documents you've previously viewed within the last 90 days. If at any time you have questions about Lexis Practice Advisor or need assistance with your ID, call 1-800-543-6862 or email lexuspracticeadvisor@lexisnexis.com.